And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. Last time we made it to Cafu Village, and you know what that means, talking to people. Ah, good for you. Whoa, buddy, slow down with the questions. Let's try one question. Yeah, actually, originally we did ride on the steamer. Oh, he's got a goal. Goals are good. Strict laws. Yeah, Rap doesn't think too much of authority. I think I've mentioned this already. He doesn't think too much of adults either. But he's not that... I don't know the word for it, but you'll find out in this video. I'm not gonna complain, because, you know... Rap's really concerned about the young kids. These guys don't seem too smart, do they? Rap worries a lot about the little kids. He's got... pretty much takes care of Nikki. Tower of Doom? Growing houses? Yeah, they live in fruit. Hollowed out fruit. The fruit's even got fruit hanging from it. I'm not sure how that works, but okay. Talk to you... Lanians? Yeah, and Rap's always got his finger up his nose. He, doesn't have too much in the way of manners. Yeah, when Rap mentions that, he learns an ability called Death Sword that has the ability to instantly kill the enemy. There's also a sword that I bought for him in the shop that also gives that. Get out of my way, chicken. Well, you're paranoid and you don't even say anything else interesting. Oh, hey, Nikki. Yeah, we were killing stuff and we couldn't teleport like you did. Yeah, he's the village's best swordsman, but... everybody else, I guess, is below level 9. And Nikki reminds Fina of Sue, but we're not gonna cart him around, thankfully. Gotta water and fertilize your trees, your house every day. What are you up to? Would you like me to bring you anything? Would you like a drink or, you know, a sandwich? Because you're going to be waiting a while, buddy. 6 months? That's a long time to stand around waiting. I'm not going to go in too many of the houses. Oh, so it seems that the people of Cafu are blaming these outsiders for turning their old village into stone. And I can't even see that. Nah, I don't want to go in. I want to go into house 6 eventually. Okay. Oh. Yeah. So these outsiders caused the petrified forest, apparently, somehow. No, we just got here. Yeah, Rap really doesn't like anybody talking down to his guests. He was going to kill us, but after we saved Nikki, his opinion of us changed greatly. It makes my ears itch. Yeah, apparently, Rap's parents were among those, petrified. I couldn't think of the word. Motion sickness. Buff bods, but no brains. But what are you fighting about? Fight their women? Huh. So apparently only the women fight and the men don't. Oh. Yeah, this one hopes that someday she'll wake up for it. Yeah, there is that, but you don't want to become a victim either, do you? How are you doing? Okay. So, their original town got petrified. That's not good. I think we already went over that, but, you know, once more. Yep. And that's why, Rap's on good terms with us. That would be us. Well, Justin. Yeah, even Rap's, vouching for us. Yeah. That answer is a little, ambiguous. Okay, apparently she thinks Justin's cuter than Rap. Mostly probably because, Justin doesn't have his finger up his nose the entire time. Is this house 6? Yes. There's one person I want to talk to in here. I'll talk to all of them, but, yeah. Oh, okay. He won't actually go with us, but yeah. Rep's ears itch whenever he's flattered. I guess that little patch on the wall, one of those two little patches on the wall is what he was talking about. And there's a fruit inside the fruit. Okay. But this is the one I wanted to talk to originally. Yeah, we covered that Fina doesn't know her own emotions. Nah, you're hitting on Fina. Oh, that's mean. Okay, that's enough of that. Let's go where we're supposed to go, shall we? I think that's enough random wandering around. I need to go... Yeah, that one. Time to go downstairs and talk to Rap's grandfather. And it only took me 4 tries to get on the rope. Oh, so the people in the tower look like us. That explains the aversion they had to us. Yeah, we've already gone through that. Rap goes there every day so the petrified people don't get lonely. So, even after all this rude stuff that you've seen him say, his nose picking and all that, he actually cares about the people who got petrified. So, he's a very caring individual, even though he doesn't show it. And Justin wants to go to the petrified forest. That's been on the screen for like 30 seconds, but that's beside the point. Yep. And we're going to the Petrified Forest. Buddy, we'll probably save your neck later. Because that seems to be how things are going. There's a couple things I'm going to do before I actually go to the Petrified Forest. I'll go to the map and show you where it is beforehand. But I'm going to be going from the inn to the Virgin Forest where that trap is. But that's where the Petrified Forest is, if you can't tell. But either way, I have to recover at the inn. Before we actually talked to Rap's grandfather, we couldn't stay. We couldn't get ourselves recovered. So now I'm gonna, you know, just jump back and forth between the inn and the trap right on the exit of Virgin Forest. And I'm gonna give Rap a whole lot of water levels because he's so far behind in the magic category. So until next time, this is RPG Looney signing off.